Raylene's a little shaken, but it'll be okay. I won't let him out of my sight again.
plane meld is finally over. Does this mean we can go home now?
If you've any...
Trouble. So,
stay your hand and hear my words. I am the most humble servant to the blessed goddess Alph, the prince of schemes, the harvester of souls. Do not force me to speak his name. Good. We will set aside differences for the sake of Tamriel. She is our merciful healing. My goddess possesses allies, recruited by Almalexia to aid me in a... Perhaps you have heard the song in the taverns. Oh, Gilvardel, your name is desolation on my lips. The harvester of souls claimed them all, reaping every last soul. Almalexia. We have a better chance of finding them if we split up and search different areas. I'll meet you later.
Oh, G-Law's
part. Yep.
Helps it.
Of course.
Oh, missed it, did you? Fine. I'll find a bucket, I guess. Tell G-Lar he'll have this batch as soon as I've separated the sediment. Bit like riding a shark through a cyclone, isn't it? Little dizzy, little queasy. Oh, sure, sure. Once you rinse your mouth out, your teeth will... It's all part of the process. Adding your juices to the mix helps... Oh, sure. I almost enjoy it this...
So you exposed Danis' little cannibal caravan, did you? Makes me sick to my gut just thinking about it.
We are like a nest of giant bog ants, coming and going and coming. What you didn't know didn't hurt you. And now we have the anti-venom. This... There's always... We're sending...
Be sure you don't sleep away another morning, or you will be short a job.
We don't get...
Remember the name of Cyrodiila Collect...
He looked so sad.
Didn't you hear? The hatching almost didn't happen.
Thank you.
I'm glad that Altma didn't make it through the trials of the Hist. Couldn't be good intentions, whatever he wanted.
Agreed. But another stranger completed the trial. Experiment.
Don't mind me.
Before...
And you interrupt me.
My wit. You buy, I'll drink. Great, thanks. What else you want? Oh, you want wit. My wit.
Ah, you again. And with every limb. There are ancient ruins on the border. Greenshade comes to mind.
You must be. I only advise.
Did he want a beer?
Just when I needed some company.
I'm on a business visit from... I take it you're not... There's always a... Well, I take it you're not...
Truly talented.
I earn my bread.
Have we met? No.
Another fun.
Serious for this place.
Can I help you?
There's nothing better.
Thank you.
You're not cutting me off, are you?
I earn my bread.
Those Bosmer attack a nursery. Have they no shame?
You can't trust a creature that eats its own kind. Savages, the lot of them.
Missing Argonian. It's wet. The Argonians.
Cannons rooted out a Dominion camp in those Daedric ruins?
Yeah, but they had outside help. Typical.
Try not to throw the sword when you lunge. Makes it too easy if you disarm yourself.
May I help you?
Thank you.
sentient killers on our doorstep. And we're worried about invaders? But in town not too long ago. Your riches.
I saw the keeper in town not too long ago. He looked so sad.
Didn't you hear? The hatching almost didn't happen.
I see why he's been upset. If all those unborn withered away... There's nothing.
Can I help you?
Hello. Shuttle scales aren't taking any more contracts.
Shh. You think no contracts means no ears in town?
I witnessed you stealing, and now I must call the guard.
Stop right there, Swit!
Wait, you're not who I... On CV be praised.
Keeping myself busy.
What were the Dominion trying to do?
I wonder what the Kothringi were like.
Warriors,
don't have to find diplomats.
They found one alive. Did you hear?
Yeah, but he's probably mad. How could you survive if your entire race died about you?
An uncle!
What's the lucky tot's name?
I can't pronounce Argonian names. Have to settle for calling him Junior.
This was supposed to be a simple assignment. The ossuary of Telekar was thought... I don't know. They poured out of the... Thank you. I can make it back to camp from here.
I owe you one.
Follow me quickly, before any more of them return. Research. All I want to do is research. Why do I always end up... We were excavating for artifacts when Dominion soldiers showed up. I have no idea. The Mages Guild has procedures for... That's right. And if it weren't for you...
Help me, please. What are you doing? That bone scepter is the only thing of note we found. There's no end of trouble since we pulled it from the ruin. It summons all the shades, I suspect. It certainly doesn't control them. Not that I've found any. It's the only shade we've heard speak, though it mostly just wails. It is rather pale. If that shade is in fact a pale sentinel, if the bone scepter can control the pale sentinel, perhaps the he was a necromancer, one of Manamarco's most talented. It isn't entirely clear. There are many.
I need help. In the shadow of Elden Root, you said. Perfectly safe, you said. Ha!
Leave this place. I won't let you wake him. Leave this place. I won't let you wake him. Bone Scepter. No, please, don't wake him. Stop. Don't make me go back. I was so close. Helicar. A bad man who sleeps inside these ruins. When he wakes, I'll be... I did not! Telekar's servants hurt those people. They don't like you if you aren't from... The Bone Scepter holds power over Telekar's monsters. Over me. I can't lie to you. One of Telekar's victims. But I don't have to be. If you can free me before he wakes, I'll leave. Then he'll go back to sleep forever. Hooray! Follow me inside the ruin. We don't want the Shades to hear us. Quiet in here. Telekar's servants don't like things with blood inside them. And they really don't like noise. There's a big sparkly door inside the Constellation Room. It's this big lock Vistari made, to keep him asleep inside. She doesn't come around anymore. Telekar's wife. They fought and fought, because he was a bad man, and she was a good... Vistari left three of the things we need in special rooms around the ruins. The fourth
is... That's easy. The morning room, the smelly room, and...
I can distract Telekar's servants.
Oh, all right.
The most important thing is the book Vistari wrote.
There's an old skull Telekar stole.
Behold, the Forbidden Room. I come here to think sometimes. It's where Vistari left the book she wrote in when she put Telekar to sleep. Once we find all the pieces we need...
It's the smelly room. That glowy vial at the hallways when Vistari carried it back from the constellation room. Once we find all the pieces...
Oh, all right.
Like the morning room. All the servants used to live in the cages. But Vistari brought that old skull back here. I'm sure of it. Go to the Constellation Room and put Telekar back to sleep! You have everything Vistari had when she made Telekar go to sleep. I don't remember how she did it. You have everything Vistari had when she made Telekar go to sleep. Something's happening. I think it's working.
Who are you? How dare you intrude within my... What? It's
no!
You!
No! Let me go!
You there! Explain yourself! What are you doing in my home? Who are you? Why have you invaded my home? The Shades defend my home from thieves. Neither I nor my servants bear any interest in the living. Simple-minded thing. Those wards haven't contained me for decades. I remain within by choice.
No, please! I don't want to stay here!
You dare interrupt me? Kalian, my son, see to this intruder. Again, you trouble me, attempting to restore my son, despite your interruptions. That creature is a he's my son. I'd do anything that we could one day be a family again. You what?
No.
You feared I would raise an undead. He was young when he had his axe. Kalian is, I broke through. Are you? What?
You did it! You did it! I don't know, but whatever it is, I'll be far away from here. Telekar can't hurt me anymore. Here, I can open a portal so you can be with your friends.
Stay back. There's only...
over here.
Oh, thank Ifrit. I wasn't sure I would find anyone out here. My village needs help. The forest has turned. I don't know how else to describe it. Spriggans and Sench just started tearing through our village in numbers. Treethane Roland sent me to look for outside help. I don't know what he...
Varen's gambit nearly handed me the Empire to Manimako, and Nern to me. The plan is in place. You are but an inconvenience.
Did one of our scouts find you and send you this way?
I can't tell you how glad I am you're here. Something. Only a gross violation of the requirements for correcting a violation of the Green Pact are well established. Three kinds of proof are required for judgment. I've been able to narrow the suspects by talking to the villagers. You have my gratitude. There are three suspects whose behavior has been called into...
I heard you've been made Pact Advocate. Is this true? I want to help in any way I can. The Green Pact is sacred, and the anything to fix this. Aranak's been in our town for years. Why would he suddenly decide to do this? Besides, the Pact is a special bond. Aranis is a good man. He's the village spinner, so it's his job to pass on the stories of the Wood Elves and the Green. I learned about the Green Pact from his stories when I was a child. He would never endanger-
A real piece of work. Always scheming, that one is. Spinner's wife or not, I'm sure she's guilty. She's been sick for weeks and just happens to get better the night the pact was broken? I'd testify against her in a heartbeat.
So Treethane Roland wants you to investigate the violation of the Green Pact. I don't see what there is to investigate.
Ask what you want, but I think it's obvious who did it. That Khajiit has always held our traditions in contempt.
The night the Green Pact was broken, there was a terrible storm. I was sitting by the window, watching the lightning. That's when I saw that filthy cat sneak off into the woods towards the cave. I will happily testify against him. Spinner Aranas is our guiding light. He helped heal my cousin when she got sick, and has always been a staunch defender of the Green Pact. It's offensive he's even under... Thathiel has her moments of ego, but she's a loyal member of this community. We were all praying for her...
Have you spoken to Nithilin?
It's truly terrible what has come upon the village, but I promise I'm not the one responsible. It's my duty as Spinner to teach...
I would never violate the Green Pact. I've lived by it all my life. It is unthinkable. I was sick, yes, but my husband and I prayed to Ifrit, and she saw fit to heal me. I suppose to a jealous eye it could look suspicious, but it's not evidence. I would never violate the Green Pact. I've lived by it all my...
So Treethane Roland has you looking into the destruction of the Sacred Flower. I'm happy to answer any questions you have, but I can tell you already that it was our spinner. He's an alchemist. He makes unnatural concoctions with plants. He claims to never use anything forbidden, but everyone knows... That merchant is harmless. He only gets what people ask him to acquire, and I've never seen him harm a leaf. If it weren't for him, I won't stand any bad-mouthing of Gathiel. Sure, she's married to that alchemist, but she's nothing. I think they all did it. All of them.
Truly terrible what has come upon them. Alchemy is not a common practice among wood elves, so it's understandable that there's some confusion. The only plant material I've ever used. It's truly terrible what has come upon them.
Are you going to the village to find evidence?
Please, it wasn't me. How could it be me? I am a Khajiit. Only wood elves can break the Green Pact. I was out in the storm trying to clear away fallen branches and protect my cart, for all the good it did. Please, it wasn't me. How could it be me?
I don't want to believe the Khajiit is guilty, but I'm not blind. I can read the signs. Lightning struck in the...
If you were looking for evidence, I'd suggest looking around.
It's truly terrible what has come upon the village, but I promise I'm not the one responsible. My sigil. It's unfortunate, but there was a fierce storm the other night. What's a tangle of dead branches against a gale like that? It's truly terrible what has come upon the village, but I promise... I know what it looks like, but I didn't cut that plant. I found it in the forest by the dead tree. It was already cut. I thought it was a gift from Ifrit to cure my... It's truly terrible what is...
I would never violate the Green Pact. I've lived by it all my life. It is unthinkable. Why, yes, that is my sign. And the sign of several others in this village. Surely it was shown. I would never violate the Green Pact. I've lived by it... How dare you? You read my most private thoughts and then hold them against me as evidence? So callous. How would you feel if you were dying? Wouldn't you seek a cure? I would never violate...
Please, it wasn't me. How could it be me? I am a Khajiit. Only wood elves can break the Green Pact. Yes, there was a storm the other night. And storms bring lightning. What does that prove? I should have chosen... Please, it wasn't me. How could it be me? I am a Khajiit. And if I did cut the flower, that does not solve the wood elves' problem. The Green Pact is their custom. I got an anonymous order for a flower. Please, it wasn't me.
We stand ready to hear your findings. Remember, once you have made an accusation, if you are truly ready,
please.
You have formally accused Aranak, the Khajiit merchant, of violations against the Greek
citizen. Please step forth as accuser.
Advocate, what physical evidence do you have to present to us? We accept this diary into evidence. Please place it on. Please present the final piece of evidence, an omen from the heavens portending the guilt of the accused. We accept this broken sigil into evidence. Please allow me a moment to review the evidence you have presented, Advocate. Everything must follow the appropriate process. We stand ready to hear your findings, Advocate. Remember, once you have made an act, if you are truly ready, you have formally accused our citizen. Please step forth as accuser. We accept this order in... Please present the final piece of... We accept this... Please allow me... After a careful review of the evidence provided to this court, I find Aranak, the merchant, guilty as charged.
I'm sorry, I never meant to bring this on the village.
Advocate, we have asked much of you in this terrible affair, but I must rely upon you for one final sacred task.
Please, I am sorry for what I did. Isn't it possible to look the other?
Please, I don't want to die. I am sorry. I should not have cut the plan. Please, spare me.
Blood for blood. It is done.
It is done. It is done. It is done.
You have done what we could not. You have restored us to the Green Pact. It's a painful loss. Aranak was an important part of this community. He gave us contact with the outside.
I knew Aranak cut that flower. He always had a pause.
It's unfortunate that Aranak needed to meet such a terrible end for his...
Don't get many visitors. If you're here for the ruin, best to turn back. No good's come out of that. What ruin? As if any other mattered. Leloria, sealed up tighter than an Ansei tomb. Twice as dangerous. Priestess of Azura. Molag Bal's been torturing her. Longer than you, me. Maybe even these trees have been alive. And he's not like to... Best of luck to you. Leloria sealed up tight, and by Azura's own hand. Used to study magic back in the day, under a powerful mage named Vestari. Taught... She gave us a crystal. Told us if the beacon on her tower ever turns red, we're to break it. No questions asked. When we do, everything around her tower... Well, we're not sure exactly. But when Vistari went down there, Daedra poured out and killed all our fellow students. Thorlor says it's 100 years this reign.
Mortal, you stand above the sealed ruins of Leloria. Within is a gateway to Cold Harbor, where my priestess, I am the Daedric Prince of Dawn and Dusk, the Mother of the Rose, who sealed Leloria away when Vistari found these ruins and sought to end Kulan, a powerful wizard who built the tower behind you. Leloria is the mouth of a bottle that floats through Cold Harbor. My seal is the Kulan Way was the most beloved of my servants. Her voice bent the world to her.
here again. I mean, yes, mortal? Greetings, outsider. As the will of my prince is eternal, I heed your call. Azura. You know of Azura, don't you? Irai, the fleet, she named me. But that was long ago. This shriveled vessel is but a shadow of my form. The Starry pierced the seal with a relic known as the Twilight Heart. It still stands before the gates of Leloria, bereft of magical energies. You'll need to feed. The wizard Vastari kept quite the stock of sigil geodes, which I suppose should do. There are still some around. Of course, she was the last to summon me. Together we opened the ruins of Leloria. She ventured in with her, ignoring the fact that my prince's unbreakable will compels me to open the way to Leloria. You could be Molag Bal himself for all I know. I'd still help you open the door, Lord of Brutality or not. You aren't. No, you're not. Not enough horns. And you don't smell of rotten meat. Molag Bal has terrible hygiene. Try waiting in a rock until someone calls your name. Then watch them reduced to a smear of this. Of course, she was the last to summon. Ignoring the fact that my. You could be Molag. Good, good. I'd expect the harvest. Here are the sigil quite simple to use. Point it at the Daedra you want to absorb, and the sigil geo does the rest. is your will, Alza?
The Twilight Heartstand.
Just so. The power! I'd forgotten how it feels! Follow, outsider. Come see my prince's glorious domain.
The sigil geode? Do you still have it? Touching the sigil geode to Arai's forehead will absorb her soul. It's the only... If she dies outside of that stone, we'll spend the next century counting the tiles in this place. I noted 32,000. In the depths of this ruin is a portal leading straight to Cold Harbor. We can only close it from the other side. Once...
Molag Bal is my prince, you fool! I let Vistari believe I was Azura's... My prince is endless. No mortal can defeat him.
At last. After all these years. One to hope any creature suffers. But with Irai, I'll make an exception. She can... Irai is bound to her tablet. Well, at the base of these ruins is the hole. We must find Kulan. I kept this library. Can you feel her suffering? Her agony? For 1,000 years, her pain tunneled through the void. always reaching for her last memories of a life free of suffering. No more! Shatter the soul prisons! They've shackled Kulan Wei to this wretched place! Done it! We freed Kulan Wei from her torment.
Irai brought us both through the seal. It's only fitting she bring us back. I can use the sigil geode.
Then prepare yourself. Departing?
It is good to stand beneath the sky once more, to feel the breeze.
88 years, 3 months, 11 days, 13 hours, 7. All right, I'm showing off. I used a simple spell to mark the time. It was the first thing I did when I realized I was trapped. Clear my Tower of Daedra, for one. Memorialize my companions who did not return. Organize my effects. I opened my home to many I met in my travels. A young Redguard swordsman, a scarred wood elf hunter, a Sijic outcast. For a time, though I expect my attention shall be drawn elsewhere soon enough. There was something. Molag Baal's corner of Oblivion holds many secrets. I plundered several from his halls a lifetime ago. Did you know? Telakar. A powerful mage. Brilliant. Always focused. I have. Then you know the tale it tells. Did you find? I hoped that wretched thing would fade away. It was a pale shadow of my son, nothing more. Kalian died. That makes no sense. An animated shade would have no desire to escape. It would only approximate. Reason, fear, a sense of self-preservation. No, what have I done? You met Kalian's true spirit. I spurned it. Him, as a mockery of my son's memory. Forgive me.
Kulan Wei, beloved of the Wild Ones, so I have seen. A mortal has managed what the eternal, much when it is time. You have taught humility to a deity. Thank you.
way. Moon sugar is a spice used in many Khajiit dishes. Calling it cat drugs is demeaning to me and my people.
I may have spoken harshly, but moon sugar is dangerous. It's used to make skooma, as your people know very well. And therefore, it's a drug. If skooma is illegal, moon sugar should also be.
Preposterous. That's like saying we should stop growing golden pears because they are used to make ale. You elves are too much for me sometimes, always losing sight of the forest for the trees. Well, what do you think? Yes, you there. What are your thoughts on this? Tell this high elf she's being ridiculous. Yes, moon sugar is used to make skooma, but no one in Grotwood understands. I miss Kenarthi.
Thanks for putting that.
People aren't judged for being who they are.
You see, Kat, everyone agrees. Your mind is too clouded from the moon sugar to understand that you're wrong.
Maeve, are you all right?
Please get me out of here. I saw what they did to the others. We fought the worm cultists to the center of Gilvardel, beneath the hollow tree. The Dark Anchor loomed. We couldn't budge it. Nothing we tried. There are evil devices planted in the earth. The worm cultists call them. I don't know if mortal weapons.
Don't worry, Maeve. I'll see you safely away from this place.
Nonsense. You and your friend here must destroy the Dark Anchor, or the others died in vain.
You always put yourself last, don't you? Maeve's account of the Fangs gives me an idea. Of course, the Fangs. It all makes sense now. Blessed Almalexia had a vision that the Prince of Schemes had sunk his teeth into the ground at Gilvardel. Have you ever seen a goddess cry? It is a terrible thing to behold. So perfect a face, marred by so many tears. Almalexia's tears for guilt. A goddess never suffers without purpose. The gem can destroy the Fangs of Chaos. Blessed Almalexia warned me that no mortal could wield the gem without also being destroyed by her. Take Almalexia's tear, destroy the worm.
flank! Split up!
This is no time for I...
Side! Move, now!
Thank you.
Dar. The Harvester of Souls' presence is receding from the land. They will try, but without the Daedra or the link to Cold Harbor, destroying the remaining... I must send word to the Dominion of what transpired here. Almalexia sees great things from you, but whether good or bad, I can't say. Thank you for your help. If we meet again, I hope it is as allies once more. Farewell.